I didn't want my friends to think I was weird. I was diagnosed with narcolepsy in 2016. And my road to diagnosis hasn't been an easy one. I felt overwhelmed with all the symptoms that I was feeling that were getting much worse. If it scared me, I didn't want that to scare my friends or even worry my parents. I felt helpless because I couldn't explain why I had just experienced what I had experienced. And little did I know that it was the beginning.